New from overnight, a Tampa police officer shot and killed in the line of duty.
This morning, police say they have the man responsible. West 2's Danielle Blaney is in the newsroom with details on this. Danny?
And good morning, Scott and Sian. The police officer is 38-year-old Corporal Mike Roberts, shot and killed in the line of duty around 10 last night, just north of downtown Tampa. And Roberts leaves behind a wife and 3-year-old son. Roberts, pictured here, has been part of law enforcement in Central Florida since 1998 and served just down I-4 in the Tampa area. Last night, on the streets, he lost his life after a struggle with a man who is now under arrest and identified as 34-year-old Umberto Delgado Jr. And we have video in from our affiliate WFLA in Tampa just after shots were fired. The assistant chief of police, Jane Castor, says the officer was patrolling the streets, stopped a man who seemed suspicious and had a shopping cart. The two got into a confrontation. The suspect took off. Then after a short chase, the man pulled out a pistol, hitting Roberts several times, shot him once, and killed him. And Roberts did have on body armor for protection, but authorities believe that the bullet went through the officer's arm into his chest, ultimately killing him. And I just spoke with the Orlando Police Department. They are aware of the loss of one of their colleagues just down the road, and they send their sympathies. Coming up in our next report, we'll talk about the officer's 11-year career with the Tampa Police Department, his recent promotion, and the news coming out this morning. Live in the newsroom, Danielle Bellini, West 2 News.